I'd hoped Mandrake Deepwise would be amongst the prisoners you rescued. Mandrake is something of a legend in the guild. Normally, I'd say it's a shame to lose another guide and get over it. But Mandrake, he doesn't get taken without a fight. The drow must know his value. If I were them, I'd take him for interrogation. Invade the Zorlaran outpost, kill any drow that stand in your way, and bring Mandrake Deepwise back to us.
Ah, the world of books.
Is true, the acceptance of lies.
Thank you. Don't let me out! They did something to me! Put something in my head! And I can feel it growing! I've kept it together in case someone came looking for me, but I'm as good as dead! Oh, heed this warning! The Drow are working with the Mind Flayers on some kind of plan! Oh, listen, I managed to take some poison off the guards! I'm going to end it on my own terms! But you need to get out of here and warn the others! Don't look back!
My brain from the inside out!
Dust and shadow.
The Underdark has a million. I can't believe it. Deepwise is lost to us. But we'll heed his warning. If the Drow are working with the Illithids, we have to find out more. And I think I know just the person to help you investigate further.